To be honest, when you are doing studies, I would just recommend to use movie or photo references by professional photographers for this exercise, as they have already nailed great composition, so you don't have to think about actually making the composition yourself. You can just go straight into copying it and learning from it directly.